In this video, we are going to create a simple object for a label. This is a dynamic label that will show us the ask price. And this label is an object. And we are going to use the object create function and a few object set functions to create the exact label you see here. So let's create an MQL5 expert advisor that is going to create an object for us. To do that, please click on the little button over here or press the F4 key on your keyboard. And now you should see the meta editor. And in the meta editor, you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue, call it Simple Object Label. Continue, continue. Now we can remove everything above the onTick function, and we want to delete the two command lines here. And because we need something to show, we are going to get the ask price. That can be done by using the function symbolInfoDouble for the current symbol and the current ask price. And we use the digits here, because some symbols have only 3 digits after the dot, while other symbols have 5 digits. And now we want to create an object by using object create for the current symbol. We will call it label1, and we will use the constant obg underline label, because that is the constant we need to use to create a label. And we could choose a lot of options here. And we don't need a subwindow. We don't need a specific time. And we don't need a specific anchor point for a price. So that's it. And after we have created our label, we want to use the function objectSetString for the current chart and the object we have called label1. And with obg prop underline font, we can set the font to any kind of font we like. And in the next step, we want to set the font size by using object set integer on the current chart for the label1 object by using obg prop underline font size. And the size of the font should be 24. And with object set string and obg prop underline text, we will assign this text here and the value of the ask variable we have calculated here. And now we want to set the distance from the left border by using object set integer for label1, and we will use obg prop underline x distance and a 5, and with obg y distance 10, we will set the distance from the upper border. Okay, that's it. Now please click on compile. We have 0 errors and 3 warnings here, because we used implicit conversion from string to number, number to string, and string to number. But for this simple example, it will be okay. So please click on the little button over here, or press your F4 key to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, please click on View, Strategy Tester, or press the Ctrl and the R button. And in the Strategy Tester, you want to select the simple object label.ex5 file. Please make sure to enable the visualization mode here and click on Start. And now you should see the ask price in the upper left corner here. And now I want to change the x distance here. That's the distance from the left border. And after I recompile the code and start a new test, you see that our object has moved. Now let's change the font and the font size, recompile the code, start a new test. And now we have a bigger font and a completely changed font type. Okay, now you know how to create an object for a label, to use it in your MQL5 Expert Advisor for your MetaTrader 5, and you have created it in less than 5 minutes with a few lines of MQL5 code.